Archaeology benefits greatly from radioactivity. If an artifact contains a radioactive isotope whose rate of decay is known, the specimen can be dated. It's done by comparing the relative amount of the original isotope against its decay products in the specimen. For one dating method, the American, Willard Libby, receives the Nobel Prize for Chemistry. His invention is radiocarbon dating. It determines the age of organic remains, plants, animals, and humans, up to 70,000 years old.